my dear parents. I hope you are all fine at your home. We have completed 2 weeks online classes. Now we are going to start the third week sessions. If you have any doubts, please contact us. Thank you. Hi kids, good morning. Can you guess why I have come? Yeah, I am going to take numbers. Do you all like numbers? Very good. Are you excited to learn the next numbers? See? Very good. Before that, we are going to recall the numbers. Okay, let's start with the circle time. Say, what is the day? Say louder, what is the day? Today is, rotate the dates, today is, very good, today is Wednesday. Today is Wednesday. Say louder. Today is Wednesday. Nice. Today is Wednesday. Yesterday was what, pa? Yesterday was Tuesday. Say again. Yesterday was Tuesday. Nice. Next. Tomorrow will be Thursday. Tomorrow will be Thursday. Okay. Next, what is the date? What is the date, pa? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, today date is 12. Say louder. What is the date? 12. So, today date is 12. Put it into the pouch. Next, what is the name of this month? Do you know what is the name of this month? Say the month. January? No. February? No. March? No. April? No. May? No. June? No. July? No. Yeah, brilliant. What is the name of this month? August. Say again, August. So, this month is August. Put it into the pouch. What is the date? 12th. What is the name of this month? August. Nice. Day is, today day is Wednesday. What is the day? Wednesday. Shall we recall the numbers? Come on, children. Say the number. 1. Repeat it. 1. What is the number? 1. Once again. 1. One after 2. How to trace? Slowly join these two fingers. 2. Say the number again. 2. 2. Three. Repeat it. 3. Next, say the number again. 3. 3. Next, 3 after, obviously 4. Say 4. Say louder. 4. Repeat the number again. 4. 4. 4 after 5. What is the number? 5. 5. Repeat the number again. 5. 5. So, 5 after say what is the number? 6. Repeat it. 6. Repeat it. 6. 6. Next, we are going to move the next apparatus. Pegboards. Say the name. Pegboards. Come on, do it with me. Can you help me? What is the number? 1. So, use these 3 fingers. Hold the pegs. 1. 1 after 2. So, we have to take 2 pegs. 1, 2. 2 after, what is the number? 3. So, how many pegs we have to take? Very good. 3 pegs. Count the peg. 1, 2, 3. Nice. Next. 3 after? 3 after? 4. What is the number? 4. How many pegs we want to take? 4 pegs. Count the peg. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 after 5. Say the number 5. So, count the peg. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 5 after 6. What is the number? 6. Take the pegs one by one, slowly. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then 6. 4, 5, 6. So, shall we start from 1 to 6? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, count the chocolate. 1. Take the number 1. So, next, how many chocolates? Count it. 1, 2. Nice. Take the number 2. What is the number? 2. Next, 2 after. Shall we count the chocolate? 1, 2, 3. Take the number 3. What is the number? 3. So, 3 after. Count and say. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, next we have to take the number 4. Next. Count the chocolates again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, 5 means we have to take the number 5. 5. 5 after, count and say the number Count the chocolates. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Say the number 6. 6. Excited to learn the next new numbers? Come on, children. Come on. Next. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And the next new number is 7. What is the number? Repeat it. 7. 7. What is the number? 7. 7. 7 after 8. 8. Start from here. Trace the number correctly. 8. Repeat it. 8. Trace the number again. 8. Say along with me. 8. 8. 8 after. 9. 9. Say again. 9. Say once again. 9. Repeat it. 9. 9. And then 9 after. Very good. 10. 1, 0, 10. Say the number again. 10. Say the number 10. Repeat it. 10. 10. We do with pegboards. So, what is the number 6? So, 6 after what? What is the number? 7. Say again. 7. So, the number 7 is here. How many pegs we want to take? Say. Very good. 7 pegs. So, count and take the pegs once again. One by one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and then 7. So 7. 7 after? 7 after what pa? 8. 7 after? 8. So count and take the peg one by one. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8 after 9. 8 after 9. 1, 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. And 9 after, obviously, 10. Brilliant children. 9 after, 10. Say again, 10. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. How many bags? 10. So, shall we recall these numbers once again? Come on, children. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Repeat it once again. Say along with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Are you excited to do the chocolate activities? Are you excited? Come on, children. Are you ready? Come. Now I am going to scatter these chocolates. You are going to find out the correct number. Shall we do that? Come. Let's start with the number. Let's count the chocolates. Count the chocolates. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Brilliant, children. And how many chocolates are there? 7 chocolates. So, find out the 7. Where is the number 7 here? Find out, children. Where is number 7? Wow, this is number 7. What is the number? 7. Repeat. 7. So, 7. Next. Now, I am going to take the next card. Count the chocolates. Can you help me, children? Come on, come on. Count the chocolate. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many chocolates? 8 chocolates. So, place it here and find out where is number 8 here. Find out. Yeah, it's here. What is the number? 8. Say again. 8. Repeat it. 8. Next, I am going to take the next card. Count the chocolates. 1. Say louder. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many chocolates? 9 chocolates. How many chocolates? 9 chocolates. So, what is the number we want to take? Number 9. Number 9. Repeat it. 9. Stay along with me. 9. And next card. Wow! There are more chocolates. Count the chocolates. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many chocolates? 10 chocolates. Brilliant. So, next, the last card, 10. 10 chocolate is here. So, we have to take the number 10. 10. 10. Very good. Okay. Once again, shall we recall these numbers? Come on. Say along with me. Say louder. 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5, 6, 6, 7, 7, 8, 8, 9, 9, 10, 10. Okay kids, are you enjoying the sessions? Nice. Please practice these numbers regularly at your home. We will meet in the next session. Until then, it's bye from yours, Prema Ma'am. Thank you.